Holy hands in the presence of the King of Kings and of the Lord of